Coronavirus Raw India on high alert. After a steep decline in the number of coronavirus cases in the country, the new cases reported in the country in the last 2 weeks are worrying the country. The number of newly reported cases is rising high every single day, and as experts warned of a second wave, the statistics are hinting it to be true. About 28,903 new cases of coronavirus are reported in India in the last 24 hours and 188 people passed away yesterday. The number of new cases and the new deaths witnessed a considerable rise in the country. This is the highest single-day spike of the year, as per the reports from the Union Health Ministry. The total number of cases reported in the country in total are said to be 1,14,38,734. The total death toll in the country stands at 1,59,044. The total number of people who got discharged in the country from coronavirus is said to be 1,10,45,284. The total number of active cases in the country is said to be 2,34,406. The total number of people who received the vaccination in the country is now at 3,50,64,536. With the situation turning alarming, the Government of India decided to purchase 10 crore vaccine doses from the Serum Institute of India, and each dose would cost ₹157.5 including GST for the Government of India. As per the reports coming from the Indian Council of Medical Research, the total number of samples tested for coronavirus to date is said to be 22,92,49,784. And the samples that are tested in the country in the last 24 hours are said to be 9,69,021.